Bienvenidos, damas y caballeros. Welcome to Friday Night Jam Sessions Unplugged, Uncut. Tonight, guys, I have a special, special, special treat for you guys. We have a New Mexico living icon with us tonight, el señor Juan Ortega. Thank you, Juan, for being here, bro.
Te agradezco mucho con todo el corazón.
Brenda, thank you for being
Daniel,
here.
Daniel, thank you for inviting us. We appreciate it.
I am so, so excited for this. When I started doing the shows, I started writing a list of the people that I wanted to invite, and you guys were one of the top five. I had been done. And I mean that sincerely.
Well, thank you for that.
I mean that
That's
sincerely.
Awesome.
And a lot of people don't know this, but Juan, you inspired Sangre Nueva, which was AKA Sangre Joven. Yeah. Me and my brother Lorenzo Miguel, we really looked up to you. You paved the way for us, and I'm sure you paved the way for a lot of people out there. But he was our manager.
Yeah.
Back in 1987, he took us under his wing, and you took us to gigs. But all over the place. We did fiestas. We did all kinds of stuff.
Talent
but
shows.
There was one show in particular that I remember that just boosted my confidence. I don't know. It was like a home run. you got us a gig to open up for the Blue Ventures. I don't know if you remember that. The Blue Ventures, we played at the Casa Nova in Española, Alcalde. And me and Lorenzo were like so flabbergasted. The next day, we couldn't believe that we had just opened up for the Blue Ventures. And our confidence level went from here to here instantly because of this man. So I'm forever grateful for you starting us out, and your son used to play with us. John Jr.
My son was one of the
drummer and singer. He did a lot of Elvis songs.
He did a few Elvis songs. Yeah.
So
Daniel, thank you. We're very, very proud of you, and we're honored to be here with you tonight, and your huge following.
My little shows, as I call them. I'm excited to have you guys. Let's give him some music. You know, we're going to talk some more, ahorita. ¿Qué pasa, mi raza, en Colorado, Nuevo México? Make some noise. Somebody scream. La puerta negra. 1, 2, 3.
Yes, right.
That's the way we roll.
Así se hace.
We can do it, guys. Thank you guys for being here. I'm so excited to have to have an icon, a living icon. And trust me, I've had a lot of people on the show, over 35 special guests, and this is the first icon. For real. So. I'm excited.
Coming from you, Daniel, you know, I really have admired your success.
Thank you.
You know, I think you have really, really turned our New Mexico music into what it is también.
And it's something that I always mention to people, you know, I work hard, I play hard, and I stay humble.
That's the important thing, to stay humble.
That's the key thing right there.
We are all just human beings, and we're trying to spread a little bit of love.
Right. Y gracias a Dios por todas las bendiciones.
Amen. And thank you for all of you for being here with us tonight.
Without the fans, we're nothing.
I know, that's for sure.
For sure. So Colorado, gracias. Make some noise. Gracias. Albuquerque, Los Lunas, Grants. We got people in Roy, New Mexico, Santa Rosa. If you can name all the little towns, they're listening.
I know.
We're gonna do a song here. We're gonna do a song here, ladies and gentlemen, that I used to love. If you grew up in the late 80s or early 80s and you went to Memorial Middle School here in Las Vegas, New Mexico, and you had Spanish class with Mr. Ortega, you would have one day out of the week where he would sacar la guitarra and they would play for half the class, they would do music. And man, I always loved going to that class because I was good in Spanish to begin with. And then playing music, that was like right up my alley.
Yeah.
¿Qué más quiere? So I'd be singing at the top of my lungs and the kids would be looking at me like, what? I got an eyeball from a few girls there.
That was so much fun doing it. You know, I used to love it because the students would just wait for Friday, you know.
Yo.
Hey, Mr. Ortega, we're going to sing Friday, yeah?
And you had a little booklet of music.
And I'm going to tell you, Daniel, it wasn't only in the 80s, it was 70s too.
Yeah. So it's been a lot of fans. But this is one of the songs that we used to do in the class at night when I called Brenda. I said, ask your dad if you can do this song. Es una cancioncita que se intitula El Cool Dude. Check it out.
Dude.
Yeah. Vámonos, recio. 1, 2, 3.
Faltado nada, no tiene ninguna duda, and he hasn't got it here. Nunca le hacer que trabaje y deserve to respect. Pero dile mi parranda, he's the first one on the train.
That's an awesome song. Awesome. I love it. That one brings back a lot of memories. Thank you, Juan. Thank
I
you
love
for,
that
thank
song.
You for everything that you do, man.
Oh, thank you.
So when did you start? When did you start actually doing professional music, or when did you start? Talk to the people.
Okay. I started back in the early 70s, because I used to sing and all that. But I was encouraged to start writing some songs, you know.
Right.
So I wrote a song. This lady asked me. She says, "Why don't you write some songs for the?" Because I used to attend the prayer group,
okay.
The prayer meetings. So I wrote a song called Que Grande el Amor de Dios, and I recorded it, and that's how I started my first recordings were Andar Más Cerca con Jesús en Dulce Gracia.
And you did these recordings in Albuquerque?
In Albuquerque, yeah.
Alta Vista con el Hermen.
Most of them.
Or John Wagner.
I started with John Wagner, yes.
You've done your history, Daniel.
Yes.
He's an
icon. I've always looked up to this man.
Thank you, Daniel.
And you inspired me and Lorenzo. Descanse en paz, Lorenzo. And you know what? Who knows where Sangre even Sangre Joven would be around, because it was Sangre Nueva. We changed it later on, a few years later.
Yeah.
But if you, it wouldn't have been for you, I don't know if we would have got that going. You know what I mean? So
well,
I really appreciate
for the,
it.
For the honor. Really appreciate
you got
it.
Brenda Ortega in the house tonight. Multi award winner or award winner?
I won a female vocalist of the year a few years ago. And yeah, I won the female vocalist of the year a few years ago.
2017.
That's what, already 4 years?
The time flies by.
I know.
We're going to do a song off one of your CDs, ¿verdad?
Yep, we are.
Me voy a poner a cantar.
This song, also written by Mr. O.
Original OG.
That was one of my songs.
2, 3, 4.
Thank you. much. I appreciate
original
that.
Song, right?
Original yeah. song,
another
yes.
Another original song. I'm going to do a few shout-outs.
Written by Dad.
A ton of people that have been calling today. There's a lot of birthdays in February, quizás.
Yeah.
I
want to
send a feliz cumpleaños to Janera Podaca. Happy birthday, girl. I want to send a shout-out to Mas Chingon Radio, Juan Mendoza, Lila Cervantes.
Right.
Thank you guys for supporting New Mexico music and spinning it on that internet radio station. We appreciate it con todo el corazón. Also, to all the veteranos. Que vivan todos los veteranos.
Right.
Yeah, thank you guys for your service. We really do appreciate everything that you guys have done in the past and putting your life on the line. So, saludos para los veteranos. Shout-out to Vic and Ida Vela from Longmont, Colorado, Longmont, Colorado. Thank you guys for tuning in. We got a lot of faithful listeners that tune in every Friday. So thank you guys for supporting New Mexico music. And we do these shows for free. And I hope you guys share. Hit that share button as much as you can. And spread New Mexico music as far as it can go.
All over the world.
I would like to say that, you know, the miracle of having this format, you know, that you can... You know, I was telling my daughter Brenda the other day, and I was telling her, it's like being, you know, a little jam session, but with thousands of people.
Yeah, so, it's beautiful.
And it wasn't able to, people weren't able to do that.
Before,
past,
yeah.
No.
You had to hustle and go put up flyers around town.
Yeah, I know.
Trust me, I've seen it.
Oh, yeah.
I want to send a shout out to the people in Las Vegas, New Mexico. Que viva Las Vegas. Thank you guys for your support always.
Yeah.
We're going to do a little bit of Las Nubes. We got any Little Joy La Familia fans out there? Little Joy La Familia, a little bit of Las Nubes. Aquí les va. 2, 3, 4.
Para mí. agua que cae del mar.
My husband likes to say that word.
Oh yeah.
Orale. He tells me that sometimes.
That's like that's a New Mexico slang.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
All the way. We're a little much, guys, but it's okay.
Yeah,
like that. So we're gonna
You can take the girl out of Las Vegas, but you can't take Las Vegas out of the girl.
Right. So we're gonna do your number one hit, and I thought Pablo Querido was your number one hit, but Que Grande el Amor de Dios is your number one hit, right?
That's the first one that I recorded. Yeah, that's in the it's gone all over the world.
1976.
That was around that time. Yeah, but 1976. Yeah, but see, that song was in the missals in church, so it's. It's all over the world in Spanish-speaking countries.
Wow.
So, the Floricanto is in the books, yeah.
Awesome, awesome.
So, that's pretty well known, Que Grande el Amor de Dios.
And did you win an award for this?
No.
Not for this
one? Not this one, no. But people always used to think that Que Grande el Amor de Dios was De Colores,
right.
Because it starts off with Pio Pio.
Yeah.
So, but why don't you sing that song? You didn't write that song. Yes, I did.
Que grande el amor de Dios, damas y caballeros. We want to send this one out to all the people listening from Colorado, Rocky Ford, Colorado, Pueblo, Colorado, Leadville, Denver, Colorado. Para toda la raza there in the San Luis Valley, there's a ton of people, man, guys.
This is dedicated to all of you people that are really, really in love with God, because God is, without God, we're nothing. So, que grande el amor de Dios. And I really thank God for life. I thank God for each other, for our friendship, for our fellowship, for just life in general.
Por todas las bendiciones. Que grande el amor de Dios. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
cada criatura reflejo el amor de Dios. Qué lindo es el mundo, qué grande el amor.
Virtual, but being in the room with Daniel playing the guitar like that, oh my God. I just, if we weren't on, I'd just stop and just listen and stare. You are so damn good, Daniel.
Gracias a Dios. Gracias, thank you. And to my mom and dad.
Yeah.
My mom and dad, Daniel and Mary Linda, me enseñaron mucho.
Yeah, well, when you just become one with the guitar, that's so amazing.
I'm just feeling it.
I always say, people ask me to teach them how to play the guitar, and I'm thinking, I tell them, just as long as you know I'm not a real guitar player. Oh, yeah.
Chiefs.
I remember
Super Bowl Sunday.
Yep. I remember when Brenda was born. A friend of mine, Leroy Martinez, a deacon from Our Lady of Sorrows, may say, how creative, may say. How creative, may say. You know what, may say.
He was in line.
That you and your wife are co-creators with God. You know? And look at that beautiful child. And look at Brenda, beautiful.
Oh, shucks.
Thank you, guys. Con todo el corazón, os agradezco mucho, guys. Thank you for tuning in. We're having a good time. And I that's what I told you guys when you guys came. Let's just have fun.
Yeah.
You know, take the pressure off. And we're here to entertain you guys. And forget about all the worries in life. Hoy en día. Unwind on a Friday, because there's a lot of stuff going on, and if we can just forget about that for 1 hour and have a good time.
Yeah.
Let's
do it.
Be good to each other.
That's what I'm saying. Una docena de rosas. It's almost Valentine's Day, baby.
For all the mamacitas out there, especially to my own mama, my mom Annabelle, it's una docena de rosas, of course written by Mr. O.
One and only, the icon right here. Señor Juan Ortega. Una docena de rosas. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
una docena de rosas.
It's Valentine's Day coming up pretty soon.
I love flowers. I love roses. I love all flowers. And I like chocolate covered strawberries.
So don't forget.
Don't forget.
We'll give you the address later on.
My husband, he's allergic to strawberries, so I'm so happy.
That makes it worthwhile.
I don't need to share.
Do a few more shout outs over here para toda la raza. A shout out to Donna Vigil Hardy. She's 61 years young. Yeah, thank you for tuning in from her loving husband, Steve Hardy. Thank you guys for tuning in. They tune in every Friday. Also to Lisa Montoya from Bartolo Montoya. Thank you guys for tuning in. You guys also like to announce that there's a project going on there in Denver, Colorado with my friend Nate Martinez, and they're going to have some singers from New Mexico, some singers from Texas, and some singers from Colorado. They're going to do one song.
Wow.
I'm not sure what the song is, but be on the lookout for Nate Martinez and the All-Star. It's going to be like an All-Star band.
Wow.
Yeah, that's so nice. I'm pretty excited about that. Thank you guys for tuning in. We got a ton of people tuning in. We got almost 600 people watching us live, guys. It's beautiful. Beautiful, guys. We love you con todo el corazón. Nos queremos mucho.
And you all fit in here.
Quimero en mi pecho.
Put
a little bit of... Cielito lindo. My mom and dad used to do this song all the time, Juan.
Beautiful song.
Trae tanta mucha alegría. That song right there in itself. So I'm going to send this one out to all the people out there going through hard times. This one's for you guys. Okay, animen. Little. Cielito lindo. 1, 2, 3. De la sierra morena, cielito lindo viene bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se aleja el cielito lindo de los corazones. Se aleja el cielito lindo los corazones. Es el que vienes, cielito lindo, junto a la boca. No se los desatañen, cielito lindo, que a mí me da. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se aleja el cielito lindo los corazones. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se aleja el cielito lindo los corazones. ¡Oh, muchachos! Es el lunar que viene, cielito lindo, junto a la boca. No se los
besarán. Si me dijo bonito, ya a mí me da. Se aleja el cielito lindo los corazones. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se aleja el cielito lindo los corazones.
¡Ajúa!
Song.
Love that song. That's one of my favorites.
Yes.
Growing up. That's a standard favorite.
That's one of the standards of all time, man.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So everybody knows I'm a winemaker.
Yeah. Everybody
I got wine in here. Choke cherry wine. But you wrote a song called The Little Winemaker. Get on.
The Little Old Winemaker Let Me Down.
You won't be let down over here. Yeah. Not with this back one.
Back in the olden days, there was a commercial by, Dean Martin used to sing a song, Little Old Winemaker. And so I thought about it. I says, taking that Little Old Winemaker theme of Dean Martin, I said to myself, well, Little Old Winemaker Let Me Down. And so I started thinking of why that would sound would fit in. So I've written quite a few English songs.
The icon right here, this is straight.
Not only Spanish songs, but some English songs and some religious songs that I'm in.
So how many songs have you written over the years? How many do you think you've written?
About 60 60 religious and 60 secular songs.
Okay. And have you recorded them all?
Spanish, no. No, but
you need to record them.
I need to record some. I want Benda to record some of them.
Yeah,
Because ya yo no voy a grabar.
Don't say that.
my graving days are over.
I know. Well, people ask me if I write songs, and
grabando
I don't because
days.
I'm spoiled.
All right.
He writes them. I just I can
I'd like to dedicate this song to our little old winemaker, my little young winemaker.
Right.
You know, I really think that Daniel not only has become very successful in his music, but he's a successful businessman.
I try. Right. We're Chicanos, we're hustlers.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I get after it.
Sabes.
This one goes out to Daniel.
All right. Vámonos.
Okay. I guess I'd
start. Yeah, go ahead and start.
What can you do about I'll start that one all over again. I walked into a bar room here in Vegas and ordered me a glass of sherry wine. I'm trying the very best I can to try to write out. Trying hard to raise the but the image of your face crosses my mind. Bye.
That song.
Yeah, you should.
Because it has a nice country twist. I can see people dancing two-stepping to that. Yeah.
Well, right here, right now. Record it.
Daniel,
I think I'm gonna record that song, bro.
Yeah.
If you don't mind. I really like it.
That'll be good.
Drinking wine.
We're having a blast here, guys.
All right.
We're having a good time.
It's just amazing.
That's what it's all about.
It's so amazing that God has given us this talent and has blessed us for so many years to be able to share our talent with you guys and bring it to you guys live on a Friday night. Who would ever thought?
I know.
This is like beyond my wildest dreams, Brenda. I never thought in my life I'd be doing something like this. But you know what? Everything happens for a reason, and I think it's a blessing.
It's
a blessing.
Blessings in disguise.
It is. It really, really is. Honestly, I can't thank the fans.
I know.
For tuning in, share, and tune in to Brenda's show. You do a show every Thursday.
A show on Thursday evenings.
You've been doing it for quite some time too.
Yeah, I think I probably started I started late April.
Okay.
Because I got a phone call from a friend of mine in California, and he wanted me to sing happy birthday to his daughter, and so I said, well,
I started mine in right about March.
So I was a few weeks behind you. And
so that's good. So we've been doing this, and you've been doing it on a consistent basis too.
Yeah,
so
pretty much.
I applaud you for that. You and Glenn.
Yeah, thank you.
Glenn.
Thank you.
It's entertainment for the people.
Yeah, and like you said, we're blessed with the fans and people who reach out and just say they love the music and. Everybody's so kind, so nice, so loving, so giving.
Yeah.
And so join me on Thursday nights on my Facebook Live at 6 o'clock on Thursdays.
Happy hour.
Happy hour.
That's what I call it. That's why I do my shows on Fridays at 6 because I know it's happy hour. Abuela Paloma, this is also on your CD también.
This is on another CD.
And you got how many CDs? Dos.
I recorded two, and then I actually have four, but the other I have a religious one with just religious music that I've recorded. I have two or three of my dad's songs on there that he sings, actually.
And your music is digitally, you can find it on
YouTube. Yeah, you can find it digital too.
CD Baby,
iTunes,
Spotify,
all over the place. Yeah.
That's the way to go.
That's the way to go.
Vuela Paloma. Para toda la raza, they're in Texas. We got people out of state tuning in, guys. Texas, California, Henderson, Nevada, Alabama, New York, Chicago, Florida, Alaska, Hawaii. They're all over.
De donde quiera que estén, Dios los bendiga.
Yes. A little bit of Vuela Paloma. One, two, three.
Yo volaría en tus pies de un amor.
beautiful song.
Como me cae esa rola. Yeah. as my mom and dad would say, como me cae esa rola.
I like it.
The more I hear it, the more I love it too.
Yeah.
It's a pretty song.
It's a pretty song, pretty song. So yeah, don't be afraid to request Brenda Ortega, Daniel E. Gallegos on the radio stations, all your radio stations.
Yeah, we want to thank Dwight.
Dwight.
La Voz del Norte, KNMX.
Yes.
Thank you guys for your overwhelming support.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you to Que Dice, 89.1, KNN, KNU Mexico, all these radio stations that support all New Mexico
artists.
Absolutely,
yes. Absolutely.
I'm really, really happy about that. I want to send out a few more shout-outs out there. A happy birthday to Veronica Montoya. From Isleta Pueblo, ahí están escuchando en Isleta también. Lisa Montoya, from Bartolo también. I also want to thanks to Teresa Bustos. Thank you for the donation. Thank you guys. Some people send me donations and everything helps. So we do these shows for free and thank you for that. Happy 75th birthday party to Margara Pacheco, originally from Tucumcari, from her family. And Florencia, thank you guys for tuning in every Friday. We love you guys con todo el corazón.
Absolutely. Right.
Without the fans, we're nothing, guys.
Yeah.
Without the fans, we're nothing. So.
We feel it, we love it, and we love you back.
And we'll be back to playing. It's kind of a shock for me. My band was used to playing 100 times a year. Every weekend we were booked.
Mm-hmm.
And that came to a sudden halt with the COVID. And like I said, I kind of went into a little medio distress, depression. But I found a way out, which was... Música.
There you go.
Con la música se alegra el corazón, ¿verdad?
Oh,
no,
yeah.
That's very true.
That was my outlet, and I thank God for that, you know.
It's a soul, that's for sure.
Yes. Los ojos de Pancha. We got any of Francis's out there. Pancha, ¿qué paja? Los ojos de Pancha. Vámonos recio. Los ojos de Pancha. One, two, three.
Pero eres de flores coloradas, mamá.
Cuidado con la panchita.
Don't get aplauso, aplauso, aplauso.
Los ojos de pancha.
Don't get her mad.
That's what I say. Ay, qué coqueta. have those cute little sweetheart eyes, flirty eyes. Yeah, there we go.
Flirty eyes.
Los ojos de pancha.
Los gugu eyes.
Yeah,
the googly eyes.
That could get scary.
Somehow, some way. Unless you have a shot, then it's a different story.
Yeah. What do they say? The more you drink. Wait a minute.
The more you drink, the better I sound.
Yes, something like that.
Or I have my bass player. I go. The more you drink, the better he looks.
There you go. That's what I was looking for.
A friend of mine once told me. He says, "Oh, it's nice to see. It's nice to see you sober." And I says, thanks a lot. He says, last time I saw you, I was drunk.
That's a good one. So we're gonna do your most popular song, I guess. This song, Mira Mira Corazón.
Mira Mira Corazón.
1976. So could you tell me a little bit about who was John P. Flores?
John Flores is you know Lorenzo Flores and Steve Flores and the whole family.
Yes.
Well, John is a brother.
And he was the co-writer.
He's already deceased. He passed away this year, in fact.
Because I still have the 45.
Yeah.
And that's where I got all these. It's a purple one.
He was married to my cousin, and John and I used to get together when we were younger.
Okay.
And we used to write songs together.
Mira, mira, corazón, ladies.
Mira, mira, corazón.
And who was Joe and Fidi Casillas and Judy Arguello?
They were friends of ours. They were friends of our family. Okay. We used to get together for the prayer meetings.
Okay.
And they were friends of ours.
And what did they do? They just sang with
me. That I
this is like a documentary. You know? This is history,
that's
guys.
Good.
They just sang. They sang backup on the recording. Mira, mira, corazón. And then I had, Pato Lucero and
Lee Norman. Lee Norman did the sax.
They did the music.
It's
a
beautiful arrangement.
These guys are...
You know how my brother recorded this song?
Did he?
Yeah, I remember.
AJ's sister.
Okay, yeah.
He recorded this as a duet.
I have it on my CD too.
Yep.
You know who else recorded it? Los Amigos Unidos.
Oh, awesome.
They recorded that song. Anyway, I got the number one song back in 1976. I got the number one song.
This one here, right?
Mira Mira Corazón sold the most records in the whole state of New Mexico.
Wow.
I surpassed Al Hurricane. You know, I had the highest top selling record.
The Godfather
of New Mexico. He came in second, and then Eddie Royval and the Larks came in third.
Those are all heavy hitters.
You're an
icon, dude. We're gonna do Mira Mira Corazón para toda la raza de Nuevo México y Colorado y donde quiera. Thank you, guys. There's roots everywhere, guys. They have expanded
big time.
So
aquí
les va. We love you guys. Mira Mira Corazón. Check it out.
Ella sola salió con el tiempo.
To just to jam with people like that, with artists, we never do this.
Hang out and just get
maybe
together.
Maybe at an after party, if anything. But I mean, like,
this is
so cool. Like, I'm just flabbergasted that you guys are here.
We are too.
Thank you guys for doing this. People are good. They're loving it. I'm telling you. If you love Juan Ortega, hit a heart.
All right. Love.
Juan Ortega's in the house, the icon.
I love
you guys too.
Wow,
I love all of you.
We're going to do some cello. We got any cello fans out there? Somebody scream.
Cello.
You and your dad are going to do this dueto.
¿Cómo se llama la canción
esta?
Se llama Carta Perdida.
Carta Perdida, a lost letter.
Yep.
We can't blame the United States Post Office for that. It's not their fault.
Carta perdida.
Los timbres bien pegados, tu nombre muy clarito, la dirección bien puesta, la puse en el
thank you.
aún no recibí.
Find my lost letter, return it. I don't know what to say.
Please just don't throw it in the trash.
Porejita or porejito.
As long as you don't throw it in the trash.
Or burn it, either
yeah,
or.
Or burn it. Nice. Or give it to somebody else.
We have a few more songs left. No! One more! Two more! You already know how that goes, Brenda.
Yeah. Yes, I do.
We got a few more songs there for you guys. Don't freak out just yet.
We're having a good time.
Chiefs!
I hope you are too.
Kansas City Chiefs, baby!
Do you have any bets on
go
the
Chiefs.
Game? You do?
Yeah, we're going to put Tom Brady out of retirement. Do a song here that was written by my brother Lorenzo Miguel. He used to like to mechanic.
Oh,
he was a jack of all trades, no, pero he como le gustaba, his hands get all dirty and then come inside and eat a sandwich and then go back up. Full of grease. He was one of those type of guys. And you know who you are. Northern New Mexico.
I remember when he sang it at Memorial Middle School. The kids loved it, man. You know.
He was 13 years old.
He sang it, and the more they shouted, the more they applauded, the more he sang it.
Well, that's what it is.
He ate it all.
He just loved it, man, and the kids loved it.
And you saw something in us that a lot of people didn't. I think you harnessed that talent, and you put it to good use, so... I will forever in my heart be grateful.
Thank you, Daniel. I feel the same way about you so much.
I mean that with all my heart.
Because I remember that we used to go, you know, in the band with
Margarito,
Gloria, because they were in the band too, and we'd go in the van and these guys, you know, Daniel,
we were really sangre, not sangre nueva, but we were really joven.
You were real young kids, yeah.
It was awesome.
All right.
El 55, it's Chevy. For all the diehard Chevy fans out there, check it out.
327 y también el 4-speed. Ahí como me da Les contesto yo para atrás. Ay, como me cae mi 55. Sin 55, I don't know what's right. Ay, como me cae mi 55. Sin 55, I don't know what to drive. El otro día me pasé por ahí y me diste un guy. What a nice looking bad guy. If you only painted white. Ay, como me cae mi 55, si 55, oh no, oh no. Ay, como me cae mi 55, si 55, oh no, oh no. ¡Hola, Ale! ¡Ay! Luego le puse yo el high rise con el Hollywood pumper y el 3/4 cam. Ay, como me cae mi 55, si 55, I don't know what to try. Ay, como me cae mi 55, si 55, I don't know what to try. Yo tenía un carito Chevy en muy buena condición, le tenía el 327 y también el Lord Street. Ay, como me cae mi 55, si 55, I don't know what's right. Ay, como me cae mi 55, si 55, I don't know what to drive. El carito Chevy.
Mi raza. I hope you guys are having fun out there as much as we are, man. We are just having a blast over here. I want to send a few more shout outs. We had a lot of people today hitting me up. Happy 50th to Francine Garcia from Socorro, from Rosalind and Angel. They said for you to act right. On your 50th birthday, act right. Happy birthday to Barbara Lujan. From Rachel Sanchez out there. I want to send prayers to the New Mexico State Police also.
Yes, yeah.
A lot of prayers for them and all the fellow law enforcement. There was a big tragedy that happened yesterday, so rezadas for all the law enforcement out there.
All law enforcement.
Yes.
All the responders.
Bien, todos. Yes. Thank you guys for everything that you guys do. Happy birthday to Ross Montoya, también from Purdue, Alabama. Purdue,
wow.
Alabama. Yes. Happy birthday to Jeronimo Branchal de Trujillo. And they're in Ocate. They're listening big time. So, yeah. Mucha gente. Thank you.
Ocate,
New Mexico in the house. We're going to do a Padre Querido. Any shout-outs that you guys have out there?
Well, I would just like to... I would like to just offer this song to all the dads. All the dads, because, you know... The other day, Benda was singing in her show, and I started thinking. I said to myself, "Wow, you know how that song touches people so much."
It does.
And I thought to myself, you know, well, everybody sees their dad. You know, they see their dad. They see the love that he has for them. You know, mucha benro enseña. Mucha benro enseña. Some dads are pretty, you know, they're pretty stoic. You know, no hacen mucho cariño, pero. The love is in there, you know.
And I used to work with this lady, Amelia Sanchez, back at Walmart in 1998, I think 91, or somewhere around when Walmart first opened. And she introduced herself to me, and the band had just started. And she said, you know what, I know Juan Ortega, I wrote a poem, Padre Querido. I don't even know if that was what it was called.
It was called Mi Padre Querido.
Okay.
Yeah, mi padre, so she introduced herself,
and she told me that she had given you a poem.
Me dijo, she approached me one day, and she said, and I, you know, I consider myself very fortunate that I'm the one that she approached.
Right.
Because, you know, it just so happened that the words and the music just married, blended together, you know. he because he could have had another tune,
right.
And another tune would have not had the same impact.
Oh yeah.
The tune and the words. Y luego como me dice, you know, can you put this music to this poem? Y le dije, pues of course. Y me puse a trabajarle, you know. And Padre querido, and then I arranged the words, you know, to her credit, you know.
Awesome.
Difunta
gracias a
Sanchez,
gracias
a Dios. And it's one of the New Mexico classics now.
Para todos los padrecitos.
Para todos los padrecitos.
A lot of people request that on my
It's an honor.
It's a standard.
It's a standard already, yeah. The icon right here tonight. Juan Ortega, the one and only.
Padre querido. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Quiero que sepa el mundo entero. I'd like to acknowledge your, you know, a very good friend of mine passed away, and he was one of my favorite singers, Teddy Norton Trujillo.
Oh, yeah.
He sang that song.
He was my neighbor.
Is that
right? Yes, he
sang that song, yes, Padre Querido, and man, you know, I've heard many versions of it. Of course, Brenda's is my favorite, but that you know, I've heard many people sing
right.
it, and Teddy Norton, he really nailed it, man. I you know, I think of him all the time. You know, he wrote the song Las Nubes, and he sang it. Y qué linda canción.
There's one song that I really, really liked from him, and we used to go watch him. Me and Lorenzo would go to the alley and watch him. Yeah, because we were young.
Yeah.
And we would take sneak peeks because he practiced. He lived right across the street from us.
Yeah.
And there was an alley, and we'd go to the alley, and he, qué bonito se mira el cielo. He used to play that song all the time.
Yeah.
And Lorenzo would just mesmerized.
He was gifted, man. He had,
tocaba
he had a good voice.
He played the trumpet.
He played everything.
He played everything
in his recordings.
Yeah. Yeah, he was. Que descanse en paz.
Que descanse en paz.
Me gustas mucho, tú.
Me gustas
Brenda Ortega in the house. We got a couple more songs left for you guys. No se vayan. We want to thank everybody for tuning in. And you know that this show goes worldwide, too. I've had people in London, England, Frankfurt, Germany,
right.
Ecuador, the United, the United Kingdom, Okinawa, Japan.
Wow,
yeah,
right.
It's amazing.
Good
even
job,
even
good
I freak out when they comment and they put Okinawa, Japan. I'm like, wow.
Yeah.
And these people are people that were from New Mexico that have expanded.
Yeah,
have
exactly.
Moved over there.
Yeah,
yes.
All
the
over
service.
The place.
So it's worldwide,
yeah.
guys.
Yes.
Shout out to our servicemen because a lot of them are service people.
Oh, yeah. Todos los veteranos también and all the service women and men. Thank you guys for everything that you guys do.
Pues esta canción es muy para ellos. It's very appropriate
right.
for everyone, for all of them. Me gustas mucho tú. This is also a song in one of my CDs. So
we love you guys. We love you.
Me gustas mucho.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Lo tengo que lograr.
are
todos.
Mucho. I got a few more shout-outs antes que se acabe la noche. I got one more song for you guys. I'll do a shout-out to the people there in Tecolotito.
All right, Anton
Chico, Tecolotito. Santa Rosa. A shout-out to Nacho and Cindy, my suegros.
All right.
34 years of marriage, so congratulations.
34? Very nice.
Todavía no se matan, so they're doing good. A shout-out to Pauline Montoya from Bernadette and all them there in the South Valley. Also, shout out to Pauline Montoya from Trini Guerrero, Orale, from Bernalino. Bernalino.
Whatever works, man.
Happy birthday to Faith Montaño. Also, she's 3 years old and she tunes in every Friday and she loves the shows.
Oh, what
she's
a
dancing
sweetheart.
And singing. And that right there to me just melts
future,
my heart.
Future New Mexican
that,
star.
That melts my heart. The 3 year olds are watching and they're loving it.
Yeah.
That reminds me of me when I was 3 years old.
Yeah.
You know, that's just one of those things. You know, all good things must come to an end. Ay,
aquí se acabó. So, Daniel, we want to say thank you once again for the love that you've given us.
Thank you.
For the love that you support all the musicians. And
I give it my best shot. You know, we all started somewhere. My mom used to tell me, sin envidia, Daniel, ayuda a todos, y más te va a ayudar Dios.
And you have,
that's true,
of kudos to you. Congratulations
and
on your
success. I give it my best shot, and I just want to keep New Mexico music alive. That's the ultimate goal. We can't let the tradition die.
We can't.
You know, and I was just thinking, you know, como español, you know, in the Spanish, we have to preserve our Spanish.
Right.
And many times we forget. You know, and we are bilingual. Hablamos mucho español, hablamos mucho inglés, pero que no se que no se nos acabe que no se nos acabe
el idioma. The 80s get mad, they tell you off in Spanish.
Que no se nos acabe el idioma. We need to preserve our Spanish language and our Spanish
right.
culture, our tradition. Sí. Y gracias por hacerlo, Daniel.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys again. This means the world
thank
to me
you.
That
thank
you guys
you so
were
much.
Able to
thank
do this show.
Thank you.
New Mexico, living icon, and there's not too many left, guys. You know, we got a treasure right here in Las Vegas, New Mexico.
You're gonna make me cry, man.
Gracias.
Seriamente, man. It's unbelievable the what you have done for New Mexico music
thank
back
you.
In the day. You have opened up a lot of doors and you paved the way for a lot of people. And I'm an example of it. Me and Lorenzo, we looked up to you. You inspired us.
And
God bless you, Daniel.
It's
honored.
It's beautiful, man. I'm telling you. And to be able to jam with you now, woo! Fierce! Freddy! Botoncito de cariño, Freddy Brown! Órale, la última canción de la noche. Somebody scream! Yeah!
Vámonos!
1, 2, 3, 4. Botoncito de cariño, dulce reina de las flores, he venido a despertar por la flor de tus amores. Botoncito de cariño, tú que alumbras mi existencia, te lo juro vida mía, me hace falta tu presencia. Yo sé bien que consumido, perecho ando al olvido, ya llegó tu jardinero. Sé tu amor sincero. Montoncito de cariño, deja de andar penando y acércate a mi lado y olvidemos el pasado.
existencia, te lo juro, vida mía, me hace falta tu presencia. Yo sé bien que tú has sufrido, pero échalo al olvido, y ahí llegó tu jardinero, y ha de ser tu amor sincero. Reina de las flores, he venido a despertarte con la miel de tus amores. Botoncito de cariño, deja ya de andar penando y acércate a mi lado y olvidemos el pasado. Yo sé bien que tú has sufrido, pero échalo al olvido, ya llegó tu amor sincero.
God bless America.